It has tulsi, saffron and coconut oil. It looked like the ingredients were smart choices for the skin.
It's like a rainbow for my skin.